I'm here at Back Weston, close to Lucan and Selbridge, turning the sod for the new forensic science laboratory. It's going to be a state-of-the-art laboratory housing the DNA database, critical part of the infrastructure that we need in this country to fight crime.
These are all background guys.
Yeah, that's it.
Off we go.